kind or not? Fine. Very good. How was your Diwali vacation? Enjoy kiya ya nahi sabne? Kiya. Nice. So now we will start our lesson number 8. Okay. And what is the name of the chapter? Addition and subtraction. What is the name? Addition and subtraction. Addition matlab ki plus. What is the sign of addition? Very good. And subtraction matlab minus. Yes ya no? Yes. So humne jab addition sikha tha, that was single digit addition. Yes ya no? Yaad aaya aap logo ko? Yes. But today we will learn addition of 2-digit and 1-digit numbers. क्या सीखना है हमें? Addition of 2-digit and 1-digit number. It's very simple. See, look at here. 29, which is ones, कौन सा digit ones की place पे है? 9. And at tens place, 2. So, in addition, we have to start from right side. That is, we will start doing addition from ones place. कौन सी place से start करेंगे हम लोग? Ones की place से. So, see example 1. 23 plus 4. Which digit is at ones place? 3. So, 3 plus 4. Count it on your fingers. 1, 2, 3. Then 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, total kar do sabka. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, look at here. What is our answer? 7. And then, tens ki place. 2 plus blank. यहाँ पर कुछ नहीं है. Nothing is given. So we will assume it as 0. जब कुछ नहीं दिया होता है, when nothing is given, then we will assume it as 0. So 2 plus 0, 2. So what is our answer? 27. Is it easy or not? Yes. So, let us move forward towards exercise portion. You have to do sums along with me, okay? जब मैं मैम आपको ये सारे सम्स करवा रहे है ना, तब आपको भी मैम के साथ ये सम्स करते जाना है, okay? Yes, now what we have to do here? Add the numbers. We have to do addition. See number A. 62 plus 3. So, which digit is at 1's place? 1's ki place pe kya hai? 2 plus 3. So, count it on your fingers. 2. 1, 2. Then 3. 1, 2, 3. Now, do total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, what is our answer? 5. Now, at tens place. 6 plus 0. 6. Very good. Now, number B. 51 plus 7. Which digit is at ones place? 1 plus 7. So, count it on your finger. 1 plus 7 equal to 8. Very good. Now, which place? Tens place. So, 5 plus 0? 5. So, what is our answer? 58. Number C. 33 plus 4. From which place we have to start? Ones ya tens? Ones ki place se. So, which digit is there on ones place? 3. 3 plus 4. Count it on your fingers. 1, 2, 3. Then 4 hai. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now do total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what is our answer? 7. And 3 plus blank is there, nothing is given. So we will assume it as 0. 3 plus 0 equal to 3. Next, 70 plus 6. From which side we have to start? Right side, that is 1's ki place se. So 0 plus 6, 6. And 7 plus 0, 7. So what is our answer? 76. Are you able to understand? Yes or yeah, no? Yes. Very good. Now number E. 42 plus 5. So from which place we have to start? 1's ki place se. So 2 plus 5. Count it on your fingers. Pehle hum kya lenge? 2. 1, 2. Then 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now do total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what is our answer? 7. Now 4 plus 0 equal to 4. See number F. 83 plus 1. From which place we have to start? 1's ki place se. So 3 plus 1 equal to 4. And 8 plus 0 equal to 8. Now next, number G. 1, 5, 15 plus 3. From which place we have to start? Kahan se start karna hai? 1's ki place se. So 5 plus 3 equal to 8. And 1 plus 0 equal to 1. Is it easy or not? Very easy. So in the same way, from number H to number L, yahan se lekar yahan tak, you have to do it in homework. Okay? Yes. Now turn the page. Take next page. Yes. What is our next exercise? Add the numbers and match. What we have to do here? We have to add this number and then we have to match it with number names. Okay? See, number A is done for you. So we will start from number B. 24 plus 3. From which place we have to start? From 1's place. So 4 plus 3 equal to, count it on your fingers, 4 plus 3, 7. Very good. And 2 plus 0. Here nothing is given. So what we will assume? 0. 2 plus 0 equal to 2. So what is our answer? 27. So here, where 27 is written? Here it is, number 3. So match it. Understood? Now number C. 75 plus 1. From which place we have to start? 1's ki place se. So 5 plus 1 equal to 6. And 7 plus 0, 7. So what is our answer? 76. Where 76 is written? Yes, here it is. So match kar do use. Number D. 1, 1, 11 plus 8. Kahan se start karna hai hume? From which place we will start? 1's ki place se. So 1 plus 8, 9. And 1 plus 0 equal to 1. So 19. Where 19 is written? Here it is. So match it. Number E. 40 plus 6. From which place we will start? Ones की place से. So 0 plus 6 equal to 6 and 4 plus 0, 4. So what is our answer? 46. Where 46 is written? Here it is. So match it. Now next, 52 plus 7. From which place we will start? Ones ki place se. So what is given first? 2. So count it on your fingers. 1, 2. Then 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now do total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So what is our answer? 9 and 5 plus 0. 5 plus 0 equal to 5. So 59. Where 59 is written? Find it here. Where it is? Yes, here. 5 F I F T Y 50 N I N E 9 59. So match kar do use. Completed till here? Yes, yeah, no? Yes, very good.